Each color has a unique meaning. The colors of an aura mean different things, and each one reveals information about your spiritual, emotional, mental, and chakra health. Auras are available in a range of colors. A purple aura can signify a person's spirituality. The color white can be found in a very gifted person with a unique purpose in this world. What do the colors of an aura mean? Each color of an aura has its own meaning, and it is important to know what your auric field is trying to reveal. These colors will express the energy, thoughts, feelings, well-being, and spiritual awareness of an individual. As we all know, colors have many meanings representative of certain energies and ambitions. Depending on your mood, it can be easy to assume what the color of your aura is. One of the benefits of looking inward is understanding what your aura is trying to reveal. Although some aura colors are rarer, it is possible to achieve all of the aura colors. An aura's color can be 1. Purple 2. Blue 3. Green 4. Yellow 5. Orange 6. Red 7. Pink 8. Brown 9. Gray 10. Black 11. White 12. Silver 13. Gold 14. Rainbow. Each aura color has its own meaning, which aims to show deep emotion and spiritual progress. We can understand ourselves better when we use the colors of our aura to show the connection between inner peace and outer appearance. However, there will be times when you will not be as in tune to your emotions. This is why it can be advantageous to use the colors of an aura to your advantage. It is possible that your aura displays several colors, and this is normal. While it can be difficult to distinguish positive colors from negative colors, they will give you a glimpse of what you may not even know. There are 14 colors that can shine through your aura. Discover the meaning of each of them. 1. Purple. Purple shows that you are becoming spiritually aware and more open in certain areas of your life. If you have led a new love or feel content in a spiritual sense, the purple color shows that you are on the right track. 2. Blue. This color represents balance and intuitive abilities. A brilliant royal blue could indicate a psychic prowess. Sometimes it is difficult to balance all the demands of daily life. However, if you see blue in your aura, you are making great progress towards stability. 3. Green. Similar to its role in nature, green symbolizes natural healing abilities. A bluish-green color can represent a high level of healing power. Your profession may indicate the colors of your aura. That said, if you are a doctor, massage therapist, counselor, etc., you can often see the color green. 4. Yellow. Just like the dynamism of the color itself, yellow indicates a playful and curious nature. It could also indicate a spiritual awakening. If you bask in the tiny joys of life, your playfulness can be elevated, resulting in yellow color. 5. Orange. Orange promotes strong emotion and vitality. Bright orange symbolizes good health and living life to the fullest. When mixed with red, you can have confidence in yourself. Representing very positive emotions, the color orange can be seen when you feel happy, healthy, and confident. 6. Red. Dark red usually shows self-sufficiency, while clouded red signifies negative energy and suppressed anger. However, this color is very powerful. While it may not be the best color to emerge, red shows you that you need to focus on releasing your negative emotions. 7. Pink. This color of love shows the power of romance. Light pink often suggests a strong balance between spiritual awareness and material reality. Are you more and more in love with your partner every day? Then it is safe to assume that the color pink surrounds you. 8. Brown. If you fear the unknown circumstances of your life, this color can present itself as your aura. Brown will be part of your auric field if you are considering difficult decisions or if you are worried about the future. 9. Gray. Gray can indicate depression, the dark side of your personality, or stagnant or blocked energy that needs to be expressed. Is there something you are holding in? Seeing the gray color is your sign to let it out. Whatever it is, anger, sadness, or uneasiness, it's time to deal with what's in front of you. 10. Black. Obviously, this color represents a certain type of negativity. It could also indicate an unwillingness to forgive. The dark cloud above your head, literally and figuratively, should not be ignored. Release all pent-up emotions and change things. 11. White. One of the rarest aura colors, white usually only surrounds those who are highly spiritual and have transcended physical reality. Although you cannot see this color in your aura, white is always something to watch out for as it aims to show your spiritual progress. 12. 13. Silver and gold. These colors surround those that have a high spiritual vibration, similar to the color white. If you have an exceptional relationship with the spiritual realm, you will most likely see the colors silver and gold in your auric field. 14. Rainbow. The most beautiful energy field, the rainbow auras will present themselves in the fifth spiritual dimension. People with this aura color are most likely spiritual teachers, healers, and light workers. Seeing rainbows is another rare appearance in an aura. Nevertheless, very special people will find a rainbow of colors in their aura. The colors of the aura are unique to all of us. And there is a chance that we are not satisfied with all of them in our lives. However, the more experiences you gain and the more connected you are to the spiritual world, the more you increase the possibility of giving off all colors throughout your life. By understanding the colors that we can see in the auric field, we can know ourselves better and know the emotions we feel. If you ever find yourself disconnected from your emotional, mental, physical, or spiritual health, turn to the colors of your aura for answers.
If you want to uncover what has been encoded in your destiny when you were born, there's a free, personalized numerology report you can grab here.